What's happening, y'all? This is Danny Oakley here, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Aliens Colonial Marines. In our last playthrough, we finally made it through the whole Weyland-Yutani facility to rescue the captured Marine, which surprisingly turned out to be Corporal Hicks himself. So that was definitely a turn of events right there. But now we're rushing back to Hadley's Hope because we have a shit stream of Xenos heading our way, so we're going to have to hold off against them, I'm assuming, until the ship arrives. So, yeah, let's get on back. And it's already starting. Good lord. Definitely doesn't help if there's only three of us. Oh, God! Definitely doesn't help if there's only three of us. What the hell? Hey, I heard you were needing some help. Oh, you need help, too. That sucks. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here it comes. Yep, here it comes.
Move, move! Everyone get into operations!
What?
They're behind us!
I was too busy focused on something else. That was my mistake. Yeah, I forgot that placing a sentry just leaves you immobile for at least 3 to 5 seconds. Damn. Okay. Oh, God. All the way back here. Yay.
You're holding a motion tracker! Keep your face glued to it! Call out all positions! Head into ops and find anyone still alive inside.
I don't even know if gonna place the gun right here, just to place it right there so I can move. Actually, whoa, damn. Got a few Marines situated around here. Oh, what is this? Vasquez's pistol? Hell yeah! So, we got Vasquez's pistol and Gorman's pistol. We'll definitely go with Vasquez's pistol because we couldn't hold on to her, rifle. Cruz, don't stay down here and get yourself killed. Oh, wow, I'm okay. Oh, well, I get to put it down. Jesus.
Just a wound. Deep breaths. I got you.
Come on, you ugly bastard!
You go out like Hudson. Whoa. Try not to do that again. Oh, Jesus! Guys, quick move a little. Ooh.
Damn it.
What? Don't just stand up here. She's still there. I'm just standing there. Oh well.
Let's do this!
Alright, we gotta get back down to cruise. Jesus! As soon as I picked it up. Put it right here. Wow. What the hell?
Vehicle bay. That's our new op center. And watch the damn roofs.
Yeah, just leave that cinch turret up there. It's just gonna become a hassle. Alright. We got another sentry turret over there. Yeah, where am I going to place it though?
My tracker is getting lit up here. You better get ready for this shit. Windows! They're coming in through the windows!
Set it down right here.
On the stairs! Zeno's on the catwalks! Got one! The weld isn't holding! Zeno's up! Damn it!
Oh, what? God! I didn't even realize my health was that low. Jesus. Rush ahead this time and see about setting this up somewhere.
tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit! The windows! They're coming in through the windows! Eyes on the catwalk!
Oh, God, come on.
The weld isn't holding! They're breaking through the doors!
Oh my god!
Check the catwalk!
No! What the hell? Whoa! Oh my god.
Heads up! The Russian ops!
Jesus! God! God, this is gonna be one hell of a fight.
My tracker is getting lit up here. You better get ready for this shit. Check the windows. Whoa, Jesus. What the hell? Are you kidding me? God. Just go. tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit! Check the window!
Coming in through the windows!
Through the doors! Eyes to the sky, people!
They're behind us! Heads up! The Russian ops!
Zeno's on the catwalk!
Wow.
Eyes to the sky, people! They are coming in through the ceiling!
Of course that would happen to me.
Eyes on the catwalk!
God, cover me while I refill. Alright.
Get reading the dropship. Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
I sent Reed with Hicks in an APC
out of the colony. You did what?
It's covered. Now what?
What the hell is that?
Oh!
Put fire on that thing now!
Oh! Ah! Oh, come on! Quit just going after me! Oh! Of course. Episodes. I've already died like 4 times already. Jesus Christ.
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
I
Sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony.
You did what?!
Course is coming after me. Yep, course is coming after me.
God.
Appreciate y'all's help just a little bit. God, it's slow, but jeez, it's like a tank, though. Die, 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 die. What the hell? Right when I ran out of ammo. Opening? Open. Good board. I didn't even look on the HUD either. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. It was just one of those episodes. Just hold out against them and just got unlucky a bunch of times. But you know what? That's just how it is sometimes. Whenever you play video games, sometimes you're really good in certain parts, and the other times you just royally suck at everything. But we're still progressing on through the story, so we'll figure out what's going to happen next. So until then, thank y'all so much for coming out to watch this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, smash that like button, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more great content. Thank y'all so much for y'all's time, and we'll see y'all in the next round.